I decided to accept her presence. After all, from all those weird things I had seen that night. She was the only one who hadn't tried to kill me. This thing looked like it was reaching out from some fairy tale. The kind of stories in which kids get devoured by some witch in a dark forest. Was it real? Delusion or not? I tried not to think about it. Only a madman can think mad things. Actually, she didn't even seem to see me. She was waiting for something. But what?